Welcome to Droplets. Whilst Droplets is a very simple game to play, it can initially look quite complex. Let's have a closer look at just what's going on. Over to the left-hand side of the screen, you can see your current stock of droplets. Droplets are dinky little balls of indeterminate stuff, with almost no characteristics of note, barring adherence to the laws of gravity. Droplets, therefore, drop into the game board at regular intervals from the droppers at the top, falling down through channels in the dials it contains. It's your goal to twiddle the dials around to create nice little paths for the droplets to fall through. If you manage to twiddle the dials so that a droplet falls into a collector, it will be reclaimed and returned to your stock. If you fail to do this, though, it will collide with a wall and be lost. But no need to worry, though. Droplets are lost all the time. You can't save them all, however much you'd like to. This is one of the reasons why Droplets is played with dinky little balls of indeterminate stuff rather than adorable fluffy creatures with cute googly eyes and little button noses. We don't want you to get too attached to them. You might start naming them or making them little hats, and then where would we be? The harsh truth is that your droplets are expendable. It really doesn't matter a jot if you happen to lose a few here and there. All that matters is that you don't lose the whole lot. Well, that's the basics covered. At this point, I could go on to explain all the additional features you'll encounter, like splitting droplets on forks and bonus Zen dials and so on. But you seem quite clever, so I'm sure you'll pick it up in no time. Soon you'll be twiddling your dials like a droplets grandmaster. Lovely.